go back down. Because there's absolutely nothing there. So I must have to go back in the bar. Huh. Alright, fine. Don't need anything from you anyway. Go talk to this person. Oil. You want a coin. Okay. Okay. There's probably nothing to go back down to, is there? No. Okay. Oh, why are you going all the way? Oh, stop. Stupid little robot. Right, so I'm missing something. And it must be back up here. Because I can't do anything with this door, can I? No. See the owl and the cat, perhaps? Something to do with the owl and the cat. Like I've got to get the owl to move over to a certain spot and then make the cat leap across. Aha! So let's just test it. Let's see where the cat goes. The cat goes that way. Right. Okay, let's go back down. Thank you. Aha! My childish antics worked. Okay, now I can finish this thing. If I can just remove that, then why wouldn't I just remove that, complete the puzzle, and then... Alright. Okay. That way. Then that way. No, that can't be right. Ah, unless of course... My theory that I just thought up is correct, and that goes there. Then this goes there. Then that would... No. Then it'd be this one. It would have to go there. Then this one. Then, that one there. Now let's tug the kitty's tail and see what happens. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Right. Okay, so I can't use the flies here. Huh. But I've definitely done that, right? It's a complete circuit. Yeah. Stranger and stranger. All of the turning, all of the turning.
If you liked this video, please take a second to press the like button. If you'd like to see more, leave a comment below. Please subscribe to the channel to be made aware when there are more videos going up. Thank you.